The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, accompanied by the million-dollar man, Ted DiBiase, at a combined weight of 455 pounds, Cameron Grimes and Shane McMahon, the Million Dollar Corporation.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
And introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 536 pounds, they are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Bad Guy Razor Ramon, and the Rated R Superstar Edge.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Matchups like these are why I love tag team wrestling. SmackDown Tag Team Championships are up for the taking in this tag team match, and we are starting things off with Cameron Grimes and Shane McMahon. And standing in their way of victory, we see Razor Ramon and Edge.
The cohesiveness of these two teams are about to be put to the test, and championship gold is on the line. I promise you, this is something you don't want to miss.
Oh, man, two explosive teams at the top of their game, and I just got goose pimples, guys.
Calm down, Saxton.
I'll try.
Oh, I think we're going to see it. Here it comes.
X-Plex.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Incredible agility.
The champ getting put to the test here.
Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch.
Relentless assault from Grimes.
Some flaws in Ramon's game plan being exposed.
Roundhouse kick. Grimes gets intercepted.
The Bad Guy finding an opening to deliver some of his own offense.
Well, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
From behind,
into the corner,
about to pin out with a rope break.
Tag is made, and here we go. A cross body from the middle rope. Consecutive attacks landing on Edge.
You said it, Grimes is holding nothing back.
Face first, good night. Turning the tables there.
Thwarting away the attack.
Wow, what an arm drag. Oh, a vicious knee to the face.
now.
Edge's defenses are being mowed down.
Knee strike to the face. Is it enough? Two. And a kick out of two.
He's determined to keep this matchup going. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, right to the body. Chop block.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
From the ground up. Suplex.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
A club with the right forearm. He finds a counter for Shane. Shane McMahon finds his target with that one.
It's ruthless striking.
He reverses it. Gets the tag. Float over. Oh. And with DDT.
Fight.
Turning the tables. Implanted by the DDT. Razor failing to offer any resistance here.
Shane O'Mac has taken the upper hand.
Shane managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
Shane showing he can't be taken lightly. He's on the comeback.
Shane O'Mac wards that off.
Shane back.
Shane, textbook on Connor Rowe. On Connor Rowe.
One. Two.
Oh, a kick out.
Everyone thought that was three.
Overhand right lands. Knockout. Oh, man. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Uh-oh, stomp it away in the corner.
No, you don't think. What on earth is...
What are they trying to do?
I think we know exactly what.
Gonna take a trip.
Off the coast!
Gonna see a new champ!
Dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
The challenger's looking shaken.
jarring European uppercut. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
On the apron.
Oh, God! Razor's edge. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Gets put into the barricade.
Does he not want to win?
Oh, what a hook.
Shane O'Mac way up high.
Look at this crowd.
Oh, look out. He slides back into the ring.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Looking wobbly in the corner.
Razor Ramon able to counter. He deflects it right back. Oh, impressive counter. Clearing into the cover of the title.
New champion. New champion.
Two.
Are you kidding me?
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Jiu-jitsu training to work.
Wow. Give up now. Swallow your pride.
He's going to have to tap out, and he does.
And we have new tag team champions. What a moment. Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did. Talking about this match for a long time coming. Talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.